Following on 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So what I want you to do next is just turn for me. Twist. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. First one, open the legs. What we're gonna do is we're gonna go on first to the left side. And we're gonna press down as low as possible. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch on with the following side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. So we're going to put our legs together. What you're going to do is you're going to squeeze the thighs and we're going to try and touch the toes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We're going to do right over left, squeeze and touch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Gonna do left and over right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All the way down, walk the way forward. So gonna be kind of a plank position. Arm straight, and we're gonna pump the calves from the back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So what you want to do is press the left foot down, right foot over left foot, press it also down. Both feet are on the ground. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Next, we're going to put the right foot down, left foot over, right foot also flat on the ground, and we're going to feel that burn the calves. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, feet straight together. You should be in plank position. Walk the way forward. Press in front. Press. Try and keep your body upwards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Walk your way slowly up, and let's do some power stretches. Next, we're going to do some work, okay. What I like to do, I don't like to keep reps, I don't like to keep seconds. Because if you tell your mind a few seconds or a few reps, and then your mind tells your body, and the closer you come to the 15 count, and then your body slows down. So I'm going to be giving a workout to follow me, and I say stop. Then you only stop. All right? Okay. What I want is I want one, two, open, close. One, two. And we're gonna start. One, two, three, and go. Try and keep it. There's always 30 people in the jam. So we need to keep going in the plank position. So the one is shoulder up, down, up and down. There's no sit, no count. As soon as I say stop, then we stop. We start. 3, 2, 1, and go. Okay, next time I'm just going to be standing up, okay? Okay, and in front. Straight in front of you. And we're going to try and touch the hands with high knees. So, you know what? Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, and go. Position we're going to be doing the inchworms. So we're going to walk our way all the way down and we're going to walk our way back up again. There are at least 10 of those. Ready? 3, 2, 1, here we go. Next, we take a 2 second rest.
Hydrate all the time, guys. Hydration is important.
Thank you.
Hey, Janos. Hey, Ariane, I love the family setup.
Are we ready again? Hands behind the leg, behind the head. Straight. So what I want is I want to touch the side. Try touch the elbows. Engage your core and move it down. Three, two, one, and go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. We've got up now coming. We can stop there. Next, we've got our burpees. At least 10 burpees. All right. 3, 2, 1, and go. 1. To make it harder, in your jump, come in a squat position and down. Secondaries of the bottom burpees.
You taught us, Coach Yusuf. But we like it. Ruchana, that's good that I see you also out of breath. It's not just me. You're not out of breath, but me is out of breath. That's not fair. There's something wrong.
Next, we're going to try something a bit more harder. So we've got the Hindu push-ups. What do I need? In the plank position. We're going to try and go all the way down, not touching the floor, come up and backwards. Goes all the way down, whole body, come up without touching the ground. 10 of those ladies.
Can we do that also on the knees for those who are ladies?
That's fine on the knees, yes. Then you just land it along the floor, all the way up and backwards.
Thank you.
3, 2, 1, and go. Three, five, 7, 8. Yes, coaches, yes. Yes, coaches, yes. It's completed. We go straight into the wide arm push-ups. So arm on the left side, arm on the left side. 20 at least of the wide arm push-ups. Ladies, you can put the knees down as always.
Thank you.
Straight into it, straight into it. 3, 2, 1, and go. Focusing. 16. Two exercises in this, but we're gonna do something different. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay. So legs up in the air. We do a Russian twist. Side to side. 10 each side. 3, 2, 1, and go.
Wow, you're here.
Mr. Tan, you're going straight into the Superman plank. So, it's opposite leg, opposite arm. Opposite leg, opposite arm. 3, 2, 1, and go. And if you can take a break and let me sit up this long first. So I don't need you to look at the screen. You can look at either me or Sherwin. What you're gonna do, I just want you to listen to the song and try and go with it. It's speak for itself at least. We're gonna be staying in the plank position throughout the whole song. Chat the slide. So this is about 4 minutes. It's gonna be like no way. So, are you sure you're ready? You got this.
Oh yeah.
Bring it on! Bring it on!
Okay. We begin. Can it be heard?
Yep.
This is something new, the Casper Slide Part 2, featuring the Platinum Band, and this time, we're gonna get funky.
Go in, back straight.
Funky. Everybody clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. All right, now, we're gonna do the basic step. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, left stomp. Left foot, left stomp. Cha-cha, real smooth.
Mountain climbers.
Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, left stomp. Left foot, left stomp. cha-cha now, y'all. Now it's time to get funky. To the right now. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha, real smooth. Let's go to work. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Two hops this time. Two hops this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Get funky with it. Oh, yeah. Come on. Cha-cha now, y'all. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Five hops this time. Right foot, let's stop. Left foot, let's stop. Right foot again. Left foot again. Right foot, let's stop. Left foot, let's stop. Freeze! Everybody clap your hands. Come on, y'all. Check it out, y'all. How low can you go? Can you go down low? All the way to the floor? How low can you go? Can you bring it to the top? Like it never, never stop? Can you bring it to the top? One hop. Right foot now. Left foot now, y'all. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Reverse. Reverse. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Reverse, reverse. Reverse, reverse. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Two hops, two hops. Two hops, two hops. Right foot, let's stop. Left foot, let's stop. Charlie Brown. Hop it out now. Slide to the right. Slide to the left. Take it back now, y'all. Cha-cha now, y'all. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah. Do that stuff. Do it. Do it. Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm out of here, y'all. Peace. Peace.
And that is it for the workout.
Oh, man. Head.
Awesome, Houston. Awesome. Thank you.
We haven't just even finished you. I can see it.
Yep.
I'm like, you should go to stuff. You drink too much rebuild strength. I need mine now. Definitely.
We have to start our morning perfectly with cardio. Awesome. So, you see, are you going to do stretches or? Do you want me to just go right into it?
Hey, so we're going to do some stretches. Just in case. So we're going to go all the way down. Hands beside. We're going to keep ourselves up using the core. The hands is just for balance. So this is for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Next, we're child pose. So you're putting hand right in front. You can try and place the chest as low as possible to the ground. 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Do the whole body, one move. So we're going to do quick, quick plank, 20 seconds, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Gonna be standing up with you again. So we're gonna press the hand against the chest, lock it in. I think we can try to 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Back leg. Press down as low as possible. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch positions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we go down. Breathe in. And up. How's it going now? Breathe in. Keep it there, keep it there. Come out through the mouth. Awesome. Breathe in. Keep it, keep it. And out through the mouth. And this is my exercise.
Welcome. So hey guys, I want to do a little bit of exercise with you guys that I have learned last night. So this exercise, it's what I use, what I'm basically starting to use to control the way I think or to help empower my thoughts. So we all can sit like this, knees cross-legged. So you want your feet and your knees to be like this. You want to breathe. So then I want everyone to close everyone's eyes for 5 minutes. And I'm going to be doing it basically. I'm going to do something with you guys, a little bit of a meditation on how I control my mind. Okay? So you start. I want you guys to think of happy thoughts. Just happy thoughts. Just try and think of the happiest moments, the events, happy music, happy places that make you happy, memories with families. I want you guys to just think about that for a moment. And while you guys are thinking of that, I want you to smile. Just smile for a complete minute. Just keep that smile up and just keep on smiling for a complete minute. So, with this, those happy things, memories, music, places, people, whatever makes you happy, I want you guys to take that. And I want you guys to build in your mind, build a small box, okay? Put those happy thoughts, those music, those places, those people that make you happy, the events that made you happy, put it in that box. So this is going to be very powerful. Keep smiling through it. Just keep smiling through it. This is going to be so powerful because when you are feeling down, or when you feel like you don't want to go on anymore, when you feel like you're at your wits end, I want you to unlock this box every time. And the box is going to be called your secret shifters. Things, places, and songs that can shift your mindset from negativity to positivity in an instant. So the reason why I told you to take happy thoughts, places, music, events, memories, or people, not all the time the one thing that makes you really happy will always work. That's why you're going to have different things. So think about those thoughts and just try and be positive. Remember, and say this to yourself, for every positive thoughts are stronger than negative thoughts. And keep telling yourselves this. Can we say it together? Positive thoughts are weaker than negative thoughts. Positive thoughts are stronger than negative thoughts. So keep that in your mind. Keep on smiling. Now understand, this is what I do. Every morning, 3 to 5 minutes, I spend time and I just meditate and I just keep myself in a calm and relaxed position. And I tell myself that I can control my thoughts. understand if we learn how to control and master our thoughts, our brain or our body or our mind becomes a radio tower. So basically with this, if we vibrate at the right frequency, and that frequency is positivity always, we will attract positivity into our lives every day, every minute, every hour, every day, every month, every year. So if we can vibrate at that frequency of positive thoughts. So this is where visualization comes in place. The same as you see a television on TV. There is a transmission that is broadcast through the television in order to get an image. So find your frequency. Think of something that you want in your life right now. Think of something positive. Think about maybe the next marketing level, the next goal, the next car, the next house. Think about it. Once you're on that frequency of positivity, I want you to visualize it in your head. Visualize it. Can you all see it?
Yeah.
Can we see it? So now that we're visualizing, all we need to do is materialize those things. So try and think about it more. Keep on smiling. Keep on smiling. You guys are doing great. Now say to yourself, I am powerful. My mind is powerful. My thoughts become things. Anything that I think positive of, I can attract in my life. Anything that I visualize, I can materialize in my life. Nothing is impossible. Turn impossible to impossible. Understand that if you vibrate at the right frequency and you send out positive thoughts, you can attract it into your life. The law of attraction is another word for love. And that is why you see most successful people love other people. They love people. They love new relationships. They love new beginnings because love attracts. So it's love is such a powerful thing that it can attract anything in your life. So if you love the next marketing level, if you love your next goal, if you love your next car, you can attract that. You love your next house, your next friendship, you can attract it. Remember, the circle that you surround yourself of, one out of the five people you become. So understand this. Our feelings, the way we can control our feelings is by controlling our emotions. And this is where that secret shifters come, that box come. If you're feeling bad or if you're feeling down, that is a message that the universe is trying to give to you and telling you that you need to change your thinking because you will attract bad things. You will attract things that will make you feel down. You will attract things that make you sad. So now if we use the secret shifters and we go into that happy box that we have right there and we think of those memories, those places, those events, that song, the people, and we keep on thinking of that and we look for something that makes us happy within an instant, negativity will never, ever overcome us again. Fear is false evidence appearing real. Fear has no name. There is no existence for fear in our lives anymore because we are positive now. We are powerful. And that brings me to the end of our Morning Nutrition and Fit Club. Congratulations, guys.
Amazing.
So what I wanted you guys to do is remember that secret shifters, that box, keep it in your mind. Once that box becomes bigger and bigger, anything that tries to prevent you from reaching your goals, they don't exist anymore. I don't know about you guys, but I'm about to make my Rebo strength now. Just finish my CR7. Make sure that you get some nutrition in because remember, it's 20% nutrition, 20% workout, 80% nutrition, but 100% mindset. So now that we're done working out, you have 30, within 30 minutes, I want you guys to have something protein, have a shake, have your Rebo strength. Why? Because when we gym, we're breaking down muscle fibers. Now we have something, if we eat anything now that's 30 minutes after, or within the 30 minutes after our workout, we basically repair and recover the muscle. That is called the window of opportunity. So I want you guys to have something, have your shake, have your Rebo strength, and have an amazing day further. Bye-bye, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you so much,
Sherwin
and Yusuf.
Thank you, Sherwin.
Powerful.
One last thought. Tomorrow morning, that you don't forget, no workout. Oh. But tomorrow evening at 8 o'clock, remember, 8 o'clock, we do lots of love and lots of workout and lots of motivation. Tomorrow evening, you want to invite friends. We want to be tomorrow 100 people. Understandable? Saturday morning, a little bit lesser people, that's completely normal. But we want to pump it, yeah? How we start the week, this is essential, basically. And this is why we say we break record tomorrow and we have 100 people there. So it's up to all of us. Invite today that we have a powerful workout tomorrow. Can't wait, actually, for tomorrow evening. So have the most awesome day. Sherwin Yusuf, back to you. Just wanted to say that quickly. You were absolutely amazing. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Vivian. Thank you, guys. You guys are awesome. You guys are powerful. You can do anything you put your mind to. I understand that anything is possible. So go out with that thought through during the day and conquer the day. Bye-bye, guys.
Awesome.
Have an awesome one, everybody. Come on, quickly, a picture. Show yourself. Excitement. Woo! Yay. Well done, everybody. Ciao, ciao. Have an awesome one. Bye.